A puppy gets a pepper spray punch. A postal worker is the one dishing it out. The whole thing caught on camera. And the dog's owner is fighting mad. Tonight, we're also talking to the post office about why she did it. WESH's Gail Pascal Brown live in Seminole County with both sides of the story. Gail.
Well, I can tell you that the owner of this Castleberry business says he was quite upset when he went back and looked at his surveillance video once this postal worker came through the door. And animal lovers, he says, are quite concerned about Booker, the miniature pincher, and Trooper, the Boston Terrier pug. When the door chimes at Jado Project in Castleberry, you'll likely see these furry friends rush out. The company, which does everything for businesses from graphic design to marketing, is a dog-friendly design studio.
Come here.
Trooper and Booker belong to the owner, but 3 weeks ago...
But they didn't deserve what happened. It was completely uncalled for.
Colin Mariocker's company surveillance video caught this postal worker macing his dogs.
She grabs a mace and then walks towards...
The red thing.
Yep, and then starts spraying them. And it looks like she's laughing.
He says Booker's eyes were swollen and watering. Trooper was wet.
If you can't walk into a business and just start spraying just because she has an ill will towards animals, that's not fair. It's not fair for those little guys.
He says before he saw this video, he asked if the letter carrier sprayed the dogs with anything. He said the postal worker said no.
And then she says that the dog bit her, and I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. But in fact, that's not the case because the footage shows that the dogs never got anywhere near her.
But according to U.S. Postal Service spokesperson Enola Rice, the letter carrier attempted to explain to the owner that she had been bitten by a dog on a nearby street the prior week. When the loose dogs appeared while she was delivering mail in the business, she felt she may be bitten again. She says the letter carrier was a substitute and was unaware of the side delivery. Letter carriers will deliver mail to the side entrance of this business in the future.
Now, the U.S. Postal Service tells us that last year, 5,700 letter carriers were victimized by dog attacks. They say that's on average about 11 dog attacks every delivery day. By the way, this company, before all of this happened, was working on a big fundraiser for Seminole County Animal Services, as well as TEARS, which is coming up at the end of the month, October 19th to the 21st. I'm Gail Pascal Brown in Seminole County for WESH 2 News.